What was good with that? I like that. I'm going to have a church. Could have been me. Anybody know could have been you? Every time I drive by someone with a sign out that said, would help, would work with food, I thank my God that it's not me. Because it could have been you. And for young people to really acknowledge that song really makes a strong statement. Needed me to make a couple of really brief announcements. I'm gonna let you know a couple of things. We want a product demonstration. Can we try to leave? While we get ready for that, I wanna let you know that if you're not busy during the holiday season, you can come visit the hottest church, the hypest church on the east side.
Very quiet to see what parents and what guests are gonna win some of our gifts. This is real simple. It's about Kwanzaa time. And let's see if you've been reading your program. Because all of it will go in your program. But you can't be looking now. Should have read it. All right. And we're going to let you pick your gifts. We have 7 gifts to give away. And as we go along, I'm going
to... to Imku Bilu, 4th degree black belt, the master of El Kibaran, one of our greatest masters, will be the narrator. Give him a big round of applause.
Before I begin, rules of bananas. I'm just asking permission to speak for one of the elders. Demonstration team. Kibaran Martial Arts was founded March 1978 by Master Imphidishi Marvis Cofield and a group of black belts. And these are just some of our proteges. We have Wally Brown, who's a 1st degree black belt. For those who don't know, Kibaran is an ancient word that means Africa. As you all know, we are an African-centered organization. We are African people. So without further ado, I'm going to bring on Iwalimu Brown, which means instructor in Kiswahili, and his students that he has been working with for the last month. Let's give him a round of applause.
Hello, Iwalimu! Teacher!
Hello, everybody.
Good morning. Good morning.
That's my son.
God.
That's the producer's son.
Enough.
Keep it alive.
Honestly.
Who's son?
You know this, my daughter.
So this is the language that we speak throughout the duration of class. We also have 5 belts in our organization. White, orange, green, red, and black. It takes approximately 3 to 4 years of consistent training. Let me say that again. Consistent training in order to master a black belt with the 3 M's, which are the mental, the moral, and the marshals. Here at Akebelon Village, we have triads from A to Z, in which a black belt has to know in order to make that transition.
Call them to the ancestors
so that they do not take us with them, but also that they are here with us to give us the strength that we need.
Stronger, them boys are stronger.
This Saturday over at St. Suzanne on the west side of Detroit Catholic School, we are going to have 5 individuals being honored through the Yellow Tigers. And those people are Bryn Burns, Ariana McCowan, Sierra Young, and Christopher Burke. Now they're going to do a skit. This is going to take a lot of self-control. They've been working diligently on this, so please let us have your undivided attention because they will be speaking at the same time that they are demonstrating.
He left her in clear like that. Something's gonna come to that door.
Give me my phone!
You must not love yourself.
Yes. Get him, Brent! Get him, Brent!
The 12th through the 15th, so we want everyone to come out and help us celebrate those 30 years.